Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head. What? You think you can walk around the wasteland doing the things that you do and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice? Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah well, time to die.
This one. Oh. We've got to get this area locked down. Hello.
Essential metro system, please check the on and out keys.
Ready to die for your country, you...
Security breach. This system is on code red alert status. Prepare for security check. Attempting to identify local access user. Identification failed. This access point is restricted only to authorized personnel. Please identify yourself. Please stand by. Override accepted. Clearance assigned. How may I assist you today? Information is available on that subject. Please specify. Internal visual sensing equipment is detecting numerous unidentified persons in the southeast tunnels area. The individuals have damaged metro equipment and refused dialogue with our security units. In accordance with U.S. Security Statute A567/B, the use of deadly force has been authorized. My apologies. My sensing equipment in that area must be damaged. My equipment indicates the persons possess no internal body heat and are emitting lethal levels of radiation. This system is able to command a large number of mechanized security units. So far, 22% of these robotic units have been depleted on the breach. One of the main power relays for the Adams Air Force Base line has been disrupted by the forced removal of a main fuse. I have a replacement part on our main Sentinel unit, but I cannot risk the repair until the breach is dealt with. Negative. Repairs are currently impossible on the Adams Air Force Base train line. If the security breach is nullified, I will return to green status and allow the Sentinel unit to commence repairs. Information. The last recorded person to use that line was approximately 200 years and 8 months ago. The tunnel and active train car have been sealed for safety ever since catastrophic damage to this facility was detected. My apologies. I have no record of Enclave in my memory array. Negative. All security. However, upon properly accessing this system, you have been marked as a friendly and should see no further hostility from said units. MARGO is an acronym for the Metro Authority Rapid Governmental Transit System. While I am not privy to current or past events due to severance of my communications system, I am aware a situation must have occurred. However, as long as I am still able to function, my directive remains unchanged. I will amend my memory array with the information you have provided. That information appears congruous with the information you have already provided. However, such an event does not change my primary function. My core central processing and logic unit has many variables and opportunities for independent thought and learning. However, my primary function is paramount to any other function and must be followed until I am no longer able to perform the task. I appreciate your concern regarding this matter and have noted and filed it in my memory array. Status reports for the Presidential Metro System and the current security status are available as well as a self-status report on my own systems. I am currently functioning at 78% capacity, which is well within acceptable operating parameters. The following systems are non-operative or damaged: surface visual systems and communications uplink to White House and Police Department. There is additional partial damage to my internal sensing devices and numerous severed data lines. This complex has sustained catastrophic damage and is only functioning at 22% of its full capability. The main outer doors to the surface are no longer secured, and external security defenses are down. There is a major breach in the southeast tunnels, and security units are currently handling the situation. Access this workstation and identify yourself.
Ah! This is Paladin Tristan. If you're listening to this, then you've made it through the presidential metro, and Adams Air Force Base is all that stands in your way. Our scouts report that the fire controls for the orbital missile satellite are located in the main tower of the Enclave mobile platform. The only way into the platform is by way of a ramp that lowers from a watch post the Enclave set up in the old air traffic control tower. When you opened the crate, it triggered a beacon. We'll pick up the signal and start the assault to cover your entry. Good luck, and Godspeed.
I spoke with Dr. Lee Madison at Rivet City. It went about as well as I expected. That is to say, she thinks I'm completely mad. How can I blame her? She's got her own life, her own team, and is making real, tangible scientific progress. Here I come again. Very paragon of failure and false promises. But the reality is, I need Madison and whatever scientific team she may have assembled. I can't do this myself. Project Purity is within me. It always was. And without Catherine, God, I can't let this die. Not again. Not like this.